Television Hill in Baltimore. WBAL-TV 11 News continues.
All right, welcome back. It's time for our pet segment. Look at that face there. How can you not want to take that dog home? And Katie, you have a nice face, too.
Aw, this is Katie Flory.
From the Maryland SPCA. Introduce us to your friend.
This is Little Cookie. She is a year and a half old Yorkshire Terrier mix. She came into us lost in the Charles Village area, and we're hoping that her owners may see her today.
Okay.
Or that we can help her find a new home.
Excellent. I'm sure somebody will want to take Cookie home either way. All right, you're going to talk about keeping your pets calm during thunderstorms.
Absolutely.
And we have a couple of those in the forecast here over the next couple of days, so your timing is appropriate here. How can we do that?
Well, there's a few ways. First of all, lavender. It is wonderful and soothing, not only to people, but also to animals.
For animals, yeah, sure.
So having a diffuser in the home or something like that can really help. There is a product called a DAP collar, which it looks a lot like a flea collar, but emits a pheromone that really helps calm the dog during thunderstorms or any time that they may be anxious.
Really?
Also comes in a diffuser.
It's like a flea collar or something?
Yep, looks just like a flea collar, but it emits a pheromone that really helps the dog to relax.
Okay.
It also comes in a diffuser form, so you can plug it in your home as well. So maybe when you're not home and the thunderstorm hits, you know,
right,
you can be prepared.
And put it in a place where you know they like to lay down or something. You know,
absolutely.
And then it comes in drops, too?
Well, this is called Rescue Remedy. This
oh,
is a
okay.
different type of thing. It's all natural. You can get it online or in any of your Whole Foods stores, things like that. It's something that the directions say to put it in a bowl of water. I'm a fan of putting it on a treat or something like that. And it really, again, can help, especially during fireworks season.
Well, I like that you're doing this all natural stuff here.
Absolutely.
You're not using chemicals or sedatives.
And before you get to medication,
kind of
there's other things you can try. My last favorite is called the Thunder Shirt. This you can put on
a
thunder shirt. It wraps your dog and really helps them to feel much safer and feel like that they're almost getting a hug from you.
Yeah, that's a neat concept. Okay. A thunder shirt. I like that.
Yep.
Okay. And Cookie, I'm sure that somebody, your owners are going to find you or somebody's going to call and take you home because this dog is just too cute. Let's take a look at the information for the Maryland SPCA. Look at that face. Oh, everybody. 410-235-8826. That's the phone number, and the website is mdspca.org. And you can get there off our website as well, wbaltv.com. Katie, thank you for coming in today. Great
advice. Thanks for having us.